Earlier today, the Toledo men's basketball team held an open practice as part of the 2019 homecoming events. Fans were able to get a glimpse of this year's upcoming team, as this team only returns three starters from last year's squad. Expectations still high, though, for this team as they come off a 25-8 record from last year, which also included a MAC West Division title and an NIT berth. The Rockets kick off their season November 5th on the road at Valparaiso.
I came because I work at the university. I love basketball. I've been coming to the basketball game since 1995. And I enjoy watching the team. I follow the men's team and the women's team. And it's good time. So it's nice to see them before the season starts.
Oh, I think it's wonderful. Being season ticket holders, we kind of forget what they were last year and what they have coming back. So it was really great. And to see the new kids, too.
Well, we really have an open practice for a couple reasons. The first is to give our season ticket holders a first glimpse of this year's team. And because, you know, our practices are always closed, but this one we keep open so everybody come out and watch us, and it's convenient with the football game. The second reason, and a selfish reason, is I want distractions in here. I want our players to have some people in the crowd and have some distractions and see how they play and how they react. But overall, a good day. I think, you know, we had a lot of energy, had some guys play well, and stayed healthy. We didn't go very long, which is an important thing for us this year.
I mean, this fan base is incredible. It's always really good to get a chance to just be out there in front of them. That's one of the reasons I picked to come to Toledo. I love the fans here. And just being able to play in front of people and it being a little more energy in the stadium than usual. I mean, this team, you know, we play really well together. Not saying our other teams didn't, but we're just a really tight-knit group, and I think we play really good together. So, I mean, that's really similar to other teams I've been on here, but I think we do a really good job of that here.